Afternoon, Colin. Same to you.
You're not a redhead, are you?
Had to appreciate, surely.
Toppy Redhead Appreciation Day.
Where's Brown?
Where's Brian? Red Prince Harry, I think, with red hair. Harry,
Yeah,
he
I mean, I've
chops it as
never
well.
made a list of my favourite redheads,
Yeah.
to be fair,
You
but
haven't?
cut can always chuck him in there. He's got to be on every list.
Well, all today.
Hi, David.
Can I have a continent, please?
You can indeed start the week with G.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant, please.
L.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
T.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
R.
Another consonant.
F.
And a final consonant, please.
A final R.
You'll be all right. What about you there, Bob?
Same.
Can I have a consonant, please?
You can indeed. M.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
D.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
T.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
P.
And a vowel.
O.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final G. Fine, we just have one more sixteenth room with pomade for
Yes,
your hair.
please, Rachel.
Thank you, David. One from the top and five little. First numbers of the week. 2, 6, 5, 1. Another one and 25. And the target, 515.
Out of time, mate.
Yeah, and the other one?
Four.
Times by the 5.
20.
Times by the 25.
500.
And then add the 6.
506, yeah. Nine away.
Very good. And it didn't get there.
Yes, that's exactly what you want. If you say 25 plus 1 is 26,
Oh.
6 minus 2 is 4, times those together for 104. Good instincts, Cole. 103 and times by 5.
Well done, Rich.
Thank you, Ed. T.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
B.
And a vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
L.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final R.
Please.
Thank you, David. Y.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And a consonant.
K.
And a consonant.
S.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And a consonant.
L.
And another consonant, please.
N.
And a vowel.
O.
And a final consonant.
And a final R.
Wow, we can come up for air. Ed, you got the point.
Just one large, please.
You can have one large, but we don't want easy around here, Colin. We want a challenge. Let's see. Five little ones. This time, they're 8, 3, 5, 4, 6, and the large one, 25 again. And your target, 943. Eight times 5, 40.
5 minus the 3. Oh, I've used the 5 twice. Sorry.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm
There you
wrong.
go. No point.
Yes, loads of dead ends, but 6 times 5 is 30. Add 8 for 38. Times 25 for 950 and take away the 4 and the 3. 943.
Yes, brilliant. Oh, by the way.
Thank you, David. N.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant, please.
W.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant, please.
R.
And a consonant.
C.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
N.
And a final consonant.
A final R.
As good as it gets, let's find out.
Please.
Thank you, Ed. N.
And a vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
S.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
D.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
W.
And a vowel.
I.
And the final consonant, please.
And a final T.
Windiest. What else do we have?
Thank you, David. One large. Five, so don't apologise. We'll find an interesting one day. And they are 2, 9, 6, 9, 2, and 100. Let's find something tricky. 296.
That's
3.
Times by the 100.
300.
-2, -2.
One of the classic one larges. 296.
Yeah. Ed?
Probably 9/9.
9/9 is 1.
+2.
Is 3.
Times 100.
300.
And 6 - 2 is the 4 to take away.
6 - 2. Lovely. Same thing.
Rachel?
Thank you, Ed. D.
And a vowel?
O.
And a consonant?
T.
And a vowel?
E.
And a consonant?
L.
And a vowel?
I.
And a consonant?
V.
And a vowel?
A.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final T.
This is not bad with the V out there, Bob Harris. I'll have mime from now on. Thank you.
Thank you, David. D.
And a vowel.
O.
Consonant.
S.
A vowel.
E.
A consonant, please.
P.
A vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
S.
Another consonant, please.
M.
And a final vowel.
Final E.
I've got my cheeky start. You take the corner today. 8/8/8. Well done, you two.
Thank you, Ed. L.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
D.
And a vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
A final R.
It seems such an obvious one, doesn't it? And it literally is...
Thank you, David. B.
A vowel.
I.
Consonant.
S.
Another consonant, please.
C.
A vowel.
O.
A consonant.
T.
Another consonant, please.
S.
A vowel.
U.
And a final consonant.
A final T.
Well done. Anything else?
Yes, we've got Rachel, I'm sorry.
You want something really easy for this round. David,
yes,
does not. Let's see if this closes the show or we have a crucial final numbers. 10, 5, 10, 3, 8, and the large one, 75. And the target, 490. 500.
-3 + 8.
3 + 8, 11. And it is all over.
Yeah, well done, you, sir. Well done.
What's your favourite number? 10 - 3 = 7.
Come on, guys.
75 - 5 = 70.
Come on, guys.
Tie them together.
Come on.
You're not going to go for a red all over, celebrate National Redhead Day? Today.
I might do it.
Tomorrow.